Hi, hello students, welcome to SPV Education World. Together we create a better world. We have been doing geography courses. In this geography course and multiple courses we have been providing here. Now we're going to see a topic called time zones and also international dateline. And in previous class we had seen about latitudes and longitude. And whatever the courses I'm providing, do you want to know, just click and subscribe button. Also subscribe after that, visit our playlist, because here I'm providing classes of same topic in four languages: Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, English. So it will be a bit confusing for you, so don't get confused. Just clearly watch our playlist and get the course that is required for your examinations. Okay friends, now we shall move on to our topic. As usual, if we are starting our class, we just start with a good motivational quote. Life is the most difficult exam that you're gonna prepare, my dear friend. You'll be writing some other exams, competitive exams. You think, oh, hectic, this is the final end of life. Not that, is not the thing. Life is the difficult ever exam, and also many people fail in life. Some may be getting a good job, good success, good money, everything, but thing is, in life there'll be a failure. Why do they get failure? Because they start to copy others. He had become an officer, I too must become an officer. He had become a doctor, I too must become a doctor. He had did that, I must do it. That is not the thing, my dear friend. Your life has a different question paper, has been destined to you, which means you have your own question paper. You must be filling what is required for your lifespan and your life exam. So then you'll be a greatest person, a successful person. So just find the thing that is present in you, and also that is to be nurtured in you, and also make you a best person ever that you are gonna be. So just choose your life and choose your question paper and just be happy in life, my dear. When nothing is and everything is the beginning. So okay, we shall move on to our class. As usual, we have been seeing, now today I'm gonna see deal about time zones. Let me explain why do different time zones. We know that the longitudinal divisions is the time divisions, and also the main meridian is a Greenwich meridian, which is a prime meridian, passes through a Greenwich called in located in London. So now let me tell you one thing. Earth is in a circular shape. So circular shape means what? It is a 360 degrees, and also for a complete rotation, how much time it takes? It takes 24 hours. So 24 hours 360 degrees means, now we need a standard time. So every 1 hour we have been dividing each equally. So for every 1 hour it is 15 degrees. So now this is what we divide as standard time. So why do we wanna give standard time? Why can't we have a universal time? What is the fault in it? Let me answer your question, my dear friend. See here. Here we have a 24 time zones or standard times. And now, why can't we have a international time? If you have an international time, standard time, see here, all the countries in the world will be having same time. See, early morning, it will be 6 a.m. So, but sun doesn't rise in all the places all together at once. See here, in Japan, the sun rises at 6 a.m. At the same time, the Europe will be having a much, or in Greenwich time will be having around 12 hours to rise, which means they'll be having evening 6 p.m. So that is the time difference. So the sun will be slowly moving, which means actually we know that sun doesn't move, it is a rotation of earth, but to understanding I'm explaining like that. Now sun must be slowly rising in this place, again at last it must rise in here in Greenwich meridian. So if we have a universal standard time, what does it happen? So here in Japan, sun rises at 6 a.m. but here it sunrises on 6 p.m. So every place sunrise and fall will be different. So we can't have a common platform of understanding, and also common understanding in our mind and knowledge and comparison, everything will be flaw. So overcome that. So we provided, based on sunrise and sunset, we must be having a standard time. So whenever the sun rises, so at 6 a.m. at every places we'll be having that time as for that. So we had divided based on its convenience standard time. So here it is noon. So every 1 hour, every 15 degrees latitude is drawn. So which means every longitude has 15 degrees, and also 1 hour difference. Now let me tell you a simple example. Now what is a time zone and importance? One thing, my dear friend, this prime meridian is provided to show the time differences and maintain a standard time. In future, which in next slide we'll be seeing about international dateline, that is a different. It is to prove that the changes in a calendar day. Why do we wanna change in the calendar day? That also I'll be explaining. Here we shall see here. Now let me meet our friend called Nesamani. He is in London. that is a time called 2050. So he has a vehicle of or a special a flight that it can travel all around the world in 1 minute. So he has that much capability. So now he makes a call to his, now in London he's, it is 12 noon, so he's planning his lunch. So he want to invite a friend from Delhi, which means in our India. So he calls a captain means Vijayakant. He calls him, he will be calling him and asking him, okay my dear friend, come to my home within a minute, I'm cooking lunch for you, we shall have together a lunch. That's all. He's called, what you fellow, it is not there, here I'm having my evening snacks, I had already finished my lunch 6 hours back, so now I'm having evening lunch. He thought, oh okay, then okay, he hang up the call. And then he thought, okay, now I'll that Nesamani thought, he'll call our more friend Goundamani. He is in a place called USA. Now he calls him and says that, hello, I'm cooking food, you take that our jet engine, within a minute come to my home, so we'll be having our lunch together. That's all. He'll be yawning, oh you fellow, I didn't even wake up now, just I'm waking up now, and I didn't brush up, also fresh up, you just call me for lunch and have even a breakfast. That's all. He scolds him and just he hangs up the call. Now this guy realizes what is happening. He realizes that if I go eastwards, which means to India or east direction of this Greenwich Meridian, I am going forward in time, which means I am 12 noon, within a minute. Now he takes his jet and go and meets a captain, means his clock shows 12 o'clock only, but at the place where he meets the captain, that location will be around 6 p.m. It will be evening. Within 1 minute, he is going to the evening. So obviously, he is missing his 6 hours of his life at a sudden. So this is happening. So if he takes the same jet and moves to the Goundamani place, what happens there? He's raising early morning. So already he had passed the early morning, he had breakfast, everything, and he is now going to have lunch. So if he meets Goundamani, what is happening there? He will be going early morning, 6 o'clock. He'll be meeting the Goundamani at early morning 6 o'clock, and the sun will be rising. So he realizes that, oh no, what is happening here? So he realizes that he had gone backward in time. Okay, now if you go forward or eastwards, you go forward, if you go westwards, you go backward in time. This is what called standard times and time zones that are provided for your exams. Let me tell you one more thing, how to remember, because few students who will be not that much speed enough to remember, for them it is difficult, so that I'm explaining, my dear friend, here how the earth rotates from, come, okay, let me say one thing. Compare earth as a bus. So earth is a bus comparing all these three, carrying this all three persons. Now let us assume that earth is moving in which direction? It moves from west to east. So the bus named earth is going in forward direction. So whenever you are moving in west to east along the rotation of the earth, you are moving in a forward in time. You are linking and remembering, that's it, nothing more than that. And now the earth bus had put its reverse gear and moving backward. So now you will be moving backward in time. Okay, this is what you must be remembering. So if you move eastwards, you are gaining time. If you are moving westwards, you are losing time. So this is regarding time zones. And if you see the international datelines, that is different. I'll be explaining that too. Now let us complete this. Okay, hope you understand this well and good. Let us complete. Okay, now here we'll be seeing about time zones, international dateline, and also what are the kinds of times we are measuring. Okay, we shall see. This is not required. Yeah, we shall see the time, and then we'll come to the international dateline. Here time advances when you are going to eastwards. As I said, a bus is carrying a passengers. If it is going to eastward direction, you are advancing in time, which means you are gaining your time. And also if you move westwards, you are decreasing in your time. And also if you are comparing from Greenwich Meridian time, to the east of places it gained time, to the west places it reduces or lost its time. For your convenience, let me show that image again. See here, this is Greenwich Meridian. To the east you are gaining time, and also to the west you are losing time. Okay my dear friend, now let us see what are the important things. Yeah, one rotation, it is not revolution, one rotation of earth takes 360 degrees, so it is 24 hours as usual. If you divide a standard time, for every 15 degrees you are taking it as a standard time, 24 standard times, so it is 1 hour for 15 degrees, and also 1 degree calculated to be 4 minutes. And also, if you are taking a time zones, it is 24 standard time zones we are considering. Each zone is taken as a 15 degrees of longitude and also the highest time zones. This is a factual questions that you will be remembering. How is the regions are having a number of time zones? The France is having a 12 time zones, Russia having 11 time zones, UK having 9 time zones, Australia having 8 time zones, Canada having 6 time zones. Why do these countries having maximum time zones? Or France is a small country, how does it have a 12 time zones? You must be getting that question. Don't worry, my dear friend. France has its own control of different islands all over the world. So every island has its own time zones. So based on that, it had different time zones. Nothing to worry. So now you have clear about time zones and how it varies and how it east gains and also west losses. So those things you have remember. So you also know how the earth moving forward and backward. With that you can remember. Now let me tell you one more thing. Can you time travel? Yeah, after this image or if this PPT, you'll be knowing how you time travel. Time travel means what? Today I had spent my own day, again I must spend the same day. Okay, my dear friend, see here, today, this is Monday, if you think, I had spent whole day, from morning to night I had spent, again I must spend Monday, otherwise a simple thing we can take it, today is Sunday, everybody loves this Sunday, so after completing Sunday, you must go for work, school, everything, it is horrible for you, so you need, again, you must spend the day, which means again you need a Sunday. How is it possible? Yes, it is possible with time travel, which means international day train. How does that happen? You can see this is a overview of Earth from top view. Here you can see here this is the international dateline and this is called as a Greenwich Meridian or Prime Meridian. So the opposite side of the Greenwich Meridian lies the international dateline. Here it is a 0 degrees longitude. This is a 180 degrees longitude, but Prime Meridian is straight line from north to south pole, but our international dateline is not a straight line. It is a zigzag dancing line. Why is it also? You will be knowing in dire futures. And also here, this is Monday. Okay, here it is Monday. It is 6 p.m. Monday. 6 p.m. means it gets dark. So from 6 p.m. it is completely dark, my dear friends. This shaded region is a dark region. Until 6 a.m. it will be dark. So here it is 9 p.m. And also after that it is 12 noon midnight. See, after Monday you get what? You get a Tuesday. So here time zone will be Tuesday 3 a.m., Tuesday 6 a.m., Tuesday 9 a.m. and also Tuesday 12 noon. And also here you get a Tuesday 3 p.m. Now you have an idea. Here middle is a green, what is called as international dateline. So this is a time zone. So now here it is 15, which means 3 p.m. here in some place over here. Now if I have that machine, as I said, jet which can travel all over the world within a minute. Now I take that jet and from here, this place to this place, I'm going. What does that happen? What is it happening from west to east side? If I'm going, this is west. Okay, actually it varies. In this image I cannot show you west and east because you'll be getting a bit confused. So let me say that in next slide or next image. Here just remember, if I take this vehicle or this jet engine, just within a minute, if I go to this place, what do I see? Here it is 3 p.m. in Tuesday. Now if I go here, it is 3 p.m. Monday. So obviously again I get the whole day. Okay, now again I can spend whole Monday and whole Tuesday. Okay, this is happening. So you are getting a day extra in your life. So if you are having birthday, if you are thinking here now the time is 12, which means 12 midnight unknown. Now I'm celebrating my birthday. After celebrating my birthday, if I jump over to this place here at that moment, it will be 12 noon on previous day, which means Monday. Tuesday is my birthday. I celebrated and again I move here. Here it will be Monday. Again the whole day I overcome and again I'll get the birthday. So same birthday, same year, I can celebrate two times. So that is the twist here. So if I come here from this place, taking a same jet within a minute, what does it happen? Here it is Monday, 3 p.m. Suddenly within a minute, I'm coming here to this locations. Now I am on Tuesday 3 p.m. So obviously one of my day in my lifespan is gone. So this is what happens in international dateline. Nothing big to confuse. You will be getting much more clarity when you see this image. Here is a couple who are enjoying their journey in different places. This is a place called in Fiji Islands. Okay, you can see this image. This image has clear idea that it is a division of the international dateline that has been provided. Now here you can see it is today written, it is yesterday written. So here it is west and east. If you are moving from west to east, you are going to yesterday. So here is the time machine. I'm jumping from this place to this place. I'm going to yesterday. See here, today is actually here till I consider today is Monday. So obviously, okay, no need. Actually, previous image I had taught it Tuesday. No, let us take Tuesday only. Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. Again, if I jump to this day, it is yesterday. Yesterday is Monday. Okay, if I'm jumping here, my time is now at Monday 3 p.m. So it is 3 p.m. Here also 3 p.m. So obviously, again I will go through whole Monday, and again I will get a Tuesday, and again I will get a 3 p.m. if I am staying here only. And now from Monday, if I jump over here, I will suddenly, if I am here at 3 p.m. if I jump over here, suddenly I'll be losing one of my days. So east to west in your life, you'll be losing your day. See here, time zones I had explained, that is regarding your importance of your time value. But here I'm explaining it is importance of the date change, calendar change. So how does that change? What is the required? Everything, you had a clear idea. This is the best couple. They are traveling the time machines, my dear friends. Yes, you can travel in live time travel. That is the thing. But everything is imaginary line, imaginary values, everything. But in reality, everybody have the same life and same things. But thing is that, but monetarily, apparent values will be varying. Hope you understand these things. Now we can say international dateline. It is a 180 degree longitude. As usual, I had explained, it is given by International Meridian Washington Conference in 1884. One more thing, a day is gained when I move from west to east. I had shown through this image, west to image, west to east. I'm going to yesterday, means again I can spend one more day. I'm getting one day extra and lost. If I'm moving from east to west, I'm losing one more day. So this is what happens. Don't get panicked or much more confused. You have a clarity, my dear friends. Okay, hope you're understanding. And also let me show you why it is this zigzag. Okay, my dear friends, here you can see a different zigzag located in an international dateline. It is due to that few islands are together. For example, Fiji Islands, Kiribati Islands. See here, Kiribati Islands is today. But the same parallel, which means the same align in the same longitude, there is an island called Hawaii. But it is in yesterday. Why is it difference? Because of this dateline. Why this dateline has covered all this and has been zigzag moment is that this Kiribati Islands means everything is ruled by a common platform. So common rule. So they need a standard time to be maintained so that they can coordinate themselves. So that this dateline has bent over few islands and places and crossed it. The same thing for exams, you remember what are all the places that are located to the international dateline. Comparing it, Kiribati, Tokelau, Samoa. Samoa is an island of America, and also Tonga, Fiji Islands, Tahiti. These are all the important things you must be remembering, which are closer to the dateline. Also take a great good map and map them accordingly. It is important for your exams. If in future if I'm taking classes for map sessions also, hope I'll be much more clarity clear for your requirements. Okay friends, now we shall see what are the kinds of time they are measuring. I'll brief out nothing more important. You can read it out, a simple thing. Sidereal time means they'll be measuring the time by the motion of day and night stars. Say by the movement of the star's motion, they'll be measuring. Obviously, even a star motion will be at 24 hours, because everything we are feeling, it is not the motion of stars, it is earth rotation. We are observing stars to be moving. So it is also having 24 hours, 60 minutes, and also 1 hour has a 60 minutes, and also 1 minute has a 60 seconds. And also now we shall see here apparent solar time. This is the one thing you must be remembering. Apparent solar time means based on the sun rise and also shadow of the object, which means a sundial is used to measure this, which means based on our eye view and our elders will be calculating by the location of the sun what is the time. So it is an apparent solar day, but it is not an exact, because the length of the day and night vary few days, which means in a summer solstice, winter solstice, which we had read it in a previous class, you may have a clear clarity that what is the difference. And also, so in regular clock it may not go synchronous, so it may be varying from place to place. But mean solar time is similar to sidereal time, where you sidereal time you measure based on the motion of stars. In mean solar time, you measure based on our sun. Nothing difference, my difference. Sun also, stars also move similar way in our sky. So here it is also different from apparent solar time, because apparent solar time has a many drawbacks. As I said, those things will be overcome here. So this is also has a day of 24 hours, and each hour has a 60 minutes, and also each minute has a 60 seconds. And now one thing you must be remembering, it has a two stage systems. One is civil time and also astronomical time. Civil time means AM and PM, which we will be measuring. Midnight to noon will be AM, and also noon to midnight it will be as a post meridian PM. As usual, we will be measuring as a civilian. But in our day-to-day life, we'll be seeing this as a astronomical time, which means mostly we'll be calling as a railway time. So it will be a total of 24 hours, not 12 hours. So this is 0 hours to 24 hours, it will be continuing, obviously everybody know, but professionally we call it as a astronomical time. Okay friends, hope you are understanding. Mean solar time has been calculated from the 1st January 1925. You have a clear clarity of what we are learning. Now standard times, as I said earlier, why do we use standard time? Because our whole country, we cannot have changing our clocks, so whole country must follow a standard time, so we maintain a standard time. This is what for India, the Indian standard time is given at 82.5 degrees east. 82.5 degrees east, remember that the location where it is situated, it is in Shankargarh Fort, Mirzapur, and also it is on a longitude, you remember that, but also remember the latitude which it lies. Sometimes exam that may be also asked, 25.15 degrees and north a latitude it lies. And also Allahabad is a place where it passes through. And also if you need a local mean time, you will know that eastern side of prime meridian later than the standard time, and also western side of prime meridian is earlier than standard time. Ignore those things, whatever you had understood earlier, that is much more better. You'll be clarity and clear. Okay my friends, hope you had liked this class. This is SPV Education World. Together we create a better world. If you're not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe to our channel. Don't get confused. This is a channel which we run in Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, English. So kindly watch our playlist for all the courses that are required for your competitive exams. Okay, my dear friends, this is me, SP Rajan, who is taking for you classes in all the four languages. I'm also taking from a rural background and village. So to develop this channel and also make others to help, you can crowdfund our channel. So through test or Paytm, you can crowdfund and also help much more students that are required for all the competitive exams, my dear friends. Thank you. Thanks for watching and subscribing and supporting. Signing off, SP Rajan. Bye. Take care.